As the weather warms, the picnic beetle starts to wake up. The problems begin when it finds an oak tree infected by oak wilt.
They actually will gravitate towards oak trees that have already been affected by oak wilt, and when they are attracted to that, they feed on the sap of that tree, and they'll actually pick up the fungal spores by feeding on that tree, and they can then take those spores and spread it to other oak trees.
Shields says oak wilt primarily affects red oaks, although white oaks can become infected as well, and there are a few things we can do to help prevent oak wilt from spreading. The first is to not cut, trim, or otherwise wound oak trees for a few months.
Try not to cut them during this period, because it's another disease that we don't want to see spread throughout our forests and our urban trees, because we have enough with emerald ash borer and beech bark disease and so on.
Another, and you've heard this one before, don't move firewood.
You can be carrying a log that's infected with the fungus, and that could therefore draw beetles in, and those beetles could pick up the spores and go spread the fungus to healthy oak trees.
Oak wilt has been found in most of Michigan counties. Last year, Leland, Mason, and Oceana counties were added to the list. And as this map from the Michigan DNR shows, much of the reported cases are in the northern lower peninsula. In Manistee County, Tom Kramer, ABC 29 and 8.